Hello everybody, it's Dan here and welcome back to Conduct DELUXE.
Oh.
No.
Oh, what?
Oh. We have, since then, I might have gotten bitten by a little train, some might say, and actually played quite a lot of it after the video, which was super fun, and I even got to this medieval place here, where I have done almost all of them to 3 stars on, but not the last one. This is such a hard level. But that's not why we're here today. No, back up here in this corner, we have the Conduct DELUXE world. And the Conduct DELUXE world is people who build their own levels. And I figured I wanted to see like the 5th most downloaded. Number 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 in the most downloaded category. So the 5 best or most downloaded. I guess most downloaded would mean the 5 best. I'm not sure. Maybe. Oh my god, most of them are made by Edoelk. Okay, let's just start with the number 5, Edo 2. I've never tried these before. I don't know how hard they are. It's completed by the author, okay. And it's been a while since I played this the last, but we are in the medieval times, I can see. Okay. Oh, god. Wait, we can't really see that. That's cheating. Wow, that's cheating. Okay. You know what? You might as well go that way, and then that way. And this guy, oh, that's not good. Okay, that was the first death. Oh, it's been so long since we played this last. This is going to be difficult, I think. I don't even know if we can complete all of them. There we go. You, oh, is it there? Wait, are there multiple? Oh god. Oh god. Are there multiple train stations? There are 2 of every one. Oh, friggity fraggity. Oh, that's, I don't know if that's good or not. Oh, that was the wrong one! Stupid trains! I think if you just stand there. Oh, we can do it like, oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know we could use our W, A, S, and D buttons. And right as I say that, oh god, I am so slow. Oh, I don't even know if we can finish one. Now I do have a hope that these levels are not just like Mario Maker, where they're trying to make it as hard as difficult without caring. Oh, that, damn it, that's wrong. For the game design at all. No, that's that one we needed. And you just go all the way. And you go here and you go there. I think that's pretty good. Oh no, no! Stop it! No, stop it! Oh no! No! Everything is ruined! Everything is ruined! Retry! Oh, fudge. Oh my god. We can do this, I think. Maybe. I don't know.
You gotta go out there, believe in the ball, and throw yourself.
And stop. I'm getting distracted by the horsies that's running here. Dang it, stop it! I feel like I'm getting into it. Sort of. A little bit, maybe. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. My brain hurts. Stop it. Stop hurting my brain. I think that I just wanna. Oh my god, stop it. Stop everything. Stop. No, I need to talk. I think if we can just do the levels and not care about 3 stars, That's the goal. They're so far away from each other, the tracks. Come on. That one there, that one there. correct. We just want you off there. And... no, that was correct as well. Up here. I've lost track of my trains. Where are they going? This one is going up here. And in here. Just keep moving. I need you to stop. I need you to do this. Up here and here. Okay, oh my god. Well, next up in the most downloaded, it's EdoAlk 15. I wonder if this Edo is like one guy and Alk is another guy. We got 3 stars. I can't believe we got 3 stars. Wow, this is also a pretty heavy one. Where the stuff going? Oh my dear lord. Up here, I guess. Oh my god. This is so... what? How am I supposed to get them? So if we could just stop. I don't know. If we get it over here, they're gonna go to red. Oh, it shows. It shows blue, red, and yellow, purple. Ah, smart. Yellow, purple. You're going up here. Uh-huh. Oh. Might actually be totally fine. that was not totally fine. No, no. Oh, it's so jammed. Everything here is so jammed. Why are they hitting each other there? It doesn't look like they're supposed to be hitting each other. I mean, this is coming from here and he's coming from here. I feel like that's a mistake in the design and not in my ability, though I do tend to suck majorly. Oh my god, come on, they're not close. They're not close enough. No. There. Oh no! Hate my life. Dude. Oh! Oh no, that was wrong! That. You are also. Oh, I just thought they would collide. Oh my god. I am so nervous right now. I keep thinking all of them will collide. Stop, you stop. You go. Oh, we did it! Ooh. The nervous breakdown was pretty real there. We got 3 stars. Awesome! Number 3, the Rainy Realm. This seems really simple. It was made by Cucumber. Oh, it's, why is it so big? Oh, it was not really simple, I can tell you that much. That's quite a lot of intersections, actually. That sucks. Noah, go to yellow. And then this. Aha. Uh-huh. Aha! Uh-huh. Stop. Oh. Fraggity. Time looks like it could be a factor here, actually. Okay, you will stop and you will go. You will stop and you will go. And, well, you actually missed your turn. Silly train, you missed your turn! Silly train is silly. Okay, so far so good. Uh-huh, and we can go in here. And we will stop you. We can do this. Sweet. That was actually, it was a good level. It didn't feel annoying like the other ones a little bit did. There was so much stuff and it was in a very large map to take care of, and so many trains at the same time. felt more thought out as like maybe a intro tutorial, not an intro, but one of the first levels of the game. It was great. Okay, Edoelk 7 by Edoelk 11. Oh, what have you done here, Edoelk? It's banjo music time! And there's a horrible black train. What's going on there? What's the black train doing? What? Yellow, okay, yellow there. How do we... Oh, no, no. What is going on here? And an evil Santa Claus? Oh, God, we can spend... We're gonna spend a lot of time on this, aren't we? Actually, want to move here. And yellow. Ah! Come on! Come on! This is so crazy! Okay, and blue. What? What? Well, we survived a very long time there, but I had no overview of the situation whatsoever. Oh, this does feel a little bit like Mario Maker. Oh no, he's killing passengers! The evil Santa is killing passengers! No! How could he do that? Why is he so evil? Ah, am I... My headset is about to lose power. That was of course why we didn't do that well that time around. Just need to get you guys out on the outer rim. And that one, great. Yep. I don't need you to collide with anything. Please don't collide with anything. Okay. Yes! Oh my God, I am so focused. In order to do this. Also, what kind of map is this? It's sort of Old West, like we have the Indians and teepees, but then there are knights here. Is that a knight? It is a knight. And the Wild Wild West and normal buildings and the police station in the middle. Edoelk, I'm not sure about your management style of the cities. Okay, that just leaves the most downloaded of them all in Conduct DELUXE World by Edoelk. And it's called Edoelk 6. We need to gather our strength. Oh, idiot. Bring it. Bring it to me. Oh God, it is like the fourth one, isn't it? And there's a... Oh, why are they so big? That was actually correct. Oh my God. Stop making so big maps! This is thematically correct, though. We need to be careful. We have a evil Santa coming for us. Okay, if you go... evil Santa train. Come on, stop it. Stop it, evil Santa train. This looks correct, actually. Oh my God. Okay, so far so good. This looks promising, I think. Because they're all on the way to red with a huge amount of people. Okay, and we keep evil Santa train on the back foot at all times. We need you to stop there and up here. Yes. This looks like it's working. This looks like it's working! Oh my God, that went so fast! I gotta admit, I had not really much of an overview there. I think I might have gotten kinda lucky. But we did it, and we did it with 3 stars. Thanks to Edoelk for all those great games, great maps, fun maps, confusing maps, crazy maps. And also thanks to Cucumber for making a very neat little map. It feels like it was really well designed. That was all of Conduct DELUXE that we had going for us for today. That didn't make much sense, but I am going to end the video on that note. Now, if you like this video, please remember to like it on YouTube and maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Oh, run out.